It's a long way to go to settle an argument. Just for my peace of mind, all right? Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
This Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of a Sov.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. A salve's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Ah, right where I left it. Amazing landscape.
On it. I'm fine, by the way.
There we go. Okay.
Down there?
Yep. Still here.
Great. Just checking.
Here, give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoysala exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoysala before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital for House of Tusk, and then led the Persians right to their doorstep.